Okay. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. My name, of course, is Commander Kraise. This is X4 with the Star Wars Interworlds mod installed. Now, we're going to go for a full invasion of
E-wing.
Rebellion space. But before I do that, I decided I was going to get a few more bounties, so okay, so don't worry, boys and girls, all the fun stuff is coming, I assure you. That's the one I'm really after. That's all done. And it needs 60 million to get going. Still there.
Disengage.
I'll do this bit.
Docking granted.
Smuggling men found nearby. Please assist in pursuit.
I just wanted to see it land. God damn it. I hate when that happens. Keep your fingers off the shift button. It is a beautiful ship, though. I absolutely adore the B-Wing. So, that's one I need. For it. I was going to pause this bit of the recording, but I don't think I should. This is a long system. Come on, you can do it. Well, I know you can do it, just do it a bit quicker. Let's have orders, get to it.
You won't last.
Jump completed. Char down. MCAD Sinuser.
Look at the firepower getting at it. Holy moly! Son of a bitch!
Awaiting orders.
I'll take that, thank you. Okay, and in we go.
my shields. You'll wish you hadn't done that.
You're in serious trouble.
Stop your attack.
That was nuts.
Oh, my shield's coming down.
That's not a good idea.
Ooh, we can make caviar. We got the credit for that. All that firepower, and you can't destroy a couple of bloody X-Wings, you're kidding.
You're not much of a pilot, are you?
This is not good.
The other Star Destroyers will follow us.
Awaiting orders.
Thanks for your help.
Shooting Tex.
You're cooked.
requesting immediate backup.
Wing.
Not gonna be able to get past him. Okay.
Delta Class 2 frigate.
And stop.
Incoming missile. Danger.
I don't know if he's what we need.
Danger. Danger.
Requesting immediate backup. Stop your attack immediately.
Incoming missile. Delta Class 2 frigate. Danger. Incoming missile.
Suck vacuum.
I don't want to go through the gate until the other guys are here.
Container. Container.
I need to get out of here.
Ammunition container.
Yep, ta-ta. Alright, so we're happily blockading this. I would have thought you guys would have pressed the advantage on this one.
Pelta Class 2 frigate.
What is he? The Artful Dodger. Just hit him already. Oh, look at that. We're at level 30 with the ascendancy now. Bounced. Flyers to deal with.
This isn't worth it. Bailing.
Let's go and see what's on the other side.
Jump completed. Osnian Prime.
Nada. Okay.
Jump beacon. Coralia.
Awaiting orders.
We don't care about rocks. Such a cool ship. I love it. That one.
Joining squad.
Bees.
Awaiting orders.
Do you know what? You guys can dock for now.
Dane. danger. Not class cruiser.
Get off my radar.
That was a bad move.
Oops, sorry about that.
Silly bugger.
Star Destroyer. To class 2 frigate.
There you are.
Nebula and Sea Frigate, MCA Reef Home.
And the CSJ. attack that. Don't go near the station.
Taking serious damage.
Requesting immediate backup.
I want to go for this guy until it's dead, and then I can destroy.
Reef home.
Going down.
asking for it.
Was that your best shot?
Yep, stop.
Go away.
Awaiting orders.
Oh, listen to it scream.
Awaiting orders.
Okay.
Danger.
Wait. I am out here.
Have mercy.
Well, you blew it up already. No, you didn't.
Need to do a lot more damage than that.
Oh, that's an E-wing.
Like
okay. They're gonna grab it anyway. See how much we get for that.
Auto engaged.
Very nice.
You're seriously outgunned here.
A9 minor. Jump completed. Bosnian Prime.
Okay, so you three. Fly right there. You jumped into an asteroid, you dipshit. Yeah, we're just gonna sail straight up. That was wholesale slaughter. And then we're going to take these fringe.
Engage.
Oh, look at that, an MC-80. Yes, please. Dick. Let's see if we can find that.
So if you decode this transmission, keep it to yourself. I have work that needs doing.
So literally right above our heads.
Are you interested in a job?
Depends what it is. Kill someone for a million. Yes, absolutely.
Docking granted.
You won't last long.
You can't steer.
Can I help? Sir?
E-Wing.
Hello.
Hello there.
Hi. Right, we're here for a reason. I want to see how much we get for that.
Hello.
Holy moly! 143 million.
Good luck out there.
Oh, wee! 143 million. Okay. Okay. First things first. Holy moly, 143 million. I'm sure it was you guys that had it. Huh. Ah, the Venator. Okay, we're going to go fly over and have a chat with them, I think, at some point. 143 million bucks. Okay, so that isn't here. That is.
Hello.
14 million.
Good luck out there.
One thing's for sure that I'm going to do right now. Buy another one of them. I could buy another two. Yeah, that one's not here. What about that one? $143 million.
Wow.
That is a lot.
Hello. Good luck out there.
Oh.
Hello.
Another 15 million.
Good luck out there.
So that's $170 million we've just made. Oh, I'm all giddy. Carrier group. Oh, and that's here too.
Hello.
26 million.
Good luck out there.
So, that's 200 million we've made right here. 200 million.
Hello. Good luck out there.
Hello. Good luck out there.
Oops. I think there's one more, isn't there? Okay. We haven't found those yet. So, 210 million for, I don't know, 45 minutes work. That's big. That is so big. Okay. Let's check our accounts. Yeah, he's going to need a lot. But that'll get him up and running. I'm also going to grab four of those for it, and
do not wave at the station's security cameras.
Awaiting orders.
Gas miner. And that. Phew, and I've still got 100 million. See if we can get you some cargo drones. Cancel that. Okay, try that. Folks, he's just so eager to go into hyperspace. I'm going to pause the recording real quick. I'll see you guys in a minute. Okay.
Imperial Star Destroyer 1.
Okay, we're on this ride. You get there quick before you get blown up.
Taking serious damage.
Don't you dare die. Come on, you're faster than he is. There you go. Good boy.
Docking aborted. Destroyer.
Requesting immediate backup.
Admiral on deck. Okay, looks like he's gonna make it.
Awaiting orders.
Stay there until I say otherwise. Okay. At least you're going the right way. Come on, you need to come this way. Okay, so let's have a look at what we're dealing with.
Shipyard.
Oof, I can't remember. It's got a lot of firepower. What the hell's that?
VCX 100. Shipyard.
Yeah, that is a lot of firepower. Okay, I'll pause it real quick while we wait for him. One sec. Okay.
Shipyard.
That is an awful lot of gunboats he's got. I'm not entirely sure how we do that. We need a shit ton of bombers, that's what we need. So let's order them. Let's get 30 for 18 million. That's going to be a while, so. And we can shove them on the other ISD, because we're going to need a lot of firepower to take that thing down. So, what we'll do in the meantime.
Okay.
Requesting immediate backup.
We're going to attack the other stations. How long till the other ISD is done? 5 minutes. Can't give him medium weapons. Okay. Confirm that. We got more for repairing it and upgrading it than we would otherwise. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm actually in charge of this boat.
Can I help?
Yep, proceed with orders.
Rocker Setter Star Destroyer.
These Star Destroyers seem so dinky now that I've got the other one in. Actually, I'm really thinking I should do this myself.
Enough.
That didn't take long. Faction. You are acknowledged as a powerful player in the galaxy arena. Pay attention to your actions. I thought everyone will like your or like you to prevent their enemies. Few bits left in there, the docking port. Okay. Done. Station's dead.
Autopilot engaged.
This is going to hurt the rebels real bad. Hurry up a bit, shall we? What did you think was going to happen? Perfect.
Awaiting orders. Awaiting orders.
You might regret.
with the other Star Destroyer.
Rucker Zeter Star Destroyer. Rucker Zeter Star Destroyer. Imperial Star Destroyer 1.
Requesting immediate backup.
That was not smart.
Container.
I don't want to be here.
You can always leave. Just keeps them safe from attack for a little while.
Requesting immediate backup.
Requesting permission granted.
can't believe it's still firing on us. Station's dead. Fly right there. For running a Star Destroyer. Okay, I think you lot better dock until we clear the area. I don't know if 30 bombers is going to be enough. Oh wow, look what we got here.
MCAD Sinuser.
Wow. Bet you any money there's a contract out for that.
Can I help, sir?
Good music, waiting for battle.
Delta Class 2 frigate.
Okay.
Imperial Star Destroyer 1.
Okay, so before I do this, I might go and see if there's a contract for him.
MCAD signer, sir.
Awaiting orders.
Oh, they're already fighting it. Well, I've got to pause the recording anyway. I've run out of time for this morning. I'm going to finish it off this afternoon, so give me just a moment, folks. See you in a second. Okay. So, here's the thing, folks. I've done this fight a number of different ways, and it always ends the same. With me getting my ass kicked. So, for now, I'm quite happy. So, yeah, I'm gonna leave them there for a moment. The truth is, I can't afford to lose the ships. If I had more... I guess
awaiting orders.
Yeah, we're not quite strong enough to do this yet, but that's fine. So let's pull them back. Love that, it just instantly turns around.
You may live to regret that.
Jump completed, Bolas.
So yeah, I thought I'd skip that bit. Now what I really want to do is try and work out, you know, what sort of stations I need. Oh. what sort of stations I could do with having around here. Missile component and microchip factory, I guess.
Awaiting orders.
So if we plan build this,
Station.
So yeah, we just weren't able to beat that station at the moment. We'd need an awful lot more firepower than that, or be able to afford actually losing the ships, which I can't at the moment. So like a couple of like 300,000 credits worth of ships, I just can't do it. What we can do, however, is invade Republic space again and, like, earn a shit ton more money. Okay, take that. I'll do for now. Get in there, you bugger.
E-wing.
Okay. What else could we build? Plasma conductor factory? That'd be nice. Yeah, so we could come up here. GWB, we need that one. So what I'll do then. Oh, that isn't what we need. Okay, never mind that.
Jump completed. Chardon.
This is our original one anyway. Awesome. quite the force too. Oh yeah, I forgot, I nicked one of them. You can come and be repaired. We can use you for something else. Exactly. Han Solo trying to get past a Star Destroyer. Doing a good job of it too.
Requesting immediate backup.
Yeah, what you don't know, mate, is another three right behind me.
Calamari liner.
Wow. Wow, this is a very interesting system. What an excellent design for a ship. I don't know why it stops. It's so annoying.
Requesting immediate backup.
Basically the Rebellion's answer to the Imperial Shuttle.
Jump completed. Bellossa.
Holy moly, look at this place.
Not good.
Go on, get out.
Minor.
Don't stop.
Helta Class 2 frigate.
Jesus Christ, this is one hell of a system. Sunglasses going through this system.
Thank you.
Yeah, go right next door to a Star Destroyer, that's clever. That was definitely the wrong place to go. Can't move yet. That defense station means business.
MC-75
Oh, here we go. Yeah, we need to move.
Requesting immediate backup.
You're done for.
Holy moly.
Thank you.
take our wounds for a second. Oh, I can't move.
Go away.
I'm screwed.
Oops. That was a bit of a wild shot. Sorry about that.
Requesting immediate backup.
Maybe it's time to get out and push.
Thank you.
I still can't move.
Say goodbye.
You're
make sure we're in better condition than that to go through. For a start, I need to be able to move. So I can go into warp, but I can't move. Why are they attacking a factory? You're gonna die. Tell you what, let's jump over to that one.
Awaiting orders.
In danger. Incoming.
Requesting immediate backup.
We're taking hits.
Incoming missile.
You're really asking for it now. Awaiting orders.
Incoming missile.
That's a lot of missiles.
Incoming missile. Danger. Incoming missile. Everyone, see frigate.
Damage is getting serious.
Danger. Incoming missile.
Delta Class 2 frigate.
Awaiting orders. For a fight, are you? I won't let you get away with
something. Hit us.
MC-75 Star Cruiser. Danger.
I've got my eye on you.
You really didn't want to do that.
Danger. Imperial Star Destroyer 1.
Try harder next time.
we can beat him. There we go. Okay, that was a cool explosion. I wish I'd have had a better shot of that. Oh, damn it. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, I've got all four. Okay. Come over here, you lot.
Can I help?
Yeah, proceed with current orders.
Imperial Star Destroyer 1.
So I've got full shields.
Requesting immediate backup!
I would like to know why you can't move, though.
Star Destroyer 1.
I've got you now.
Yeah, no.
Is that the best you could do?
Bugged. I can't turn or anything.
Requesting immediate backup.
We're gonna have to try this.
Thank you.
9 minor.
Jump the gate instead, idiot. Something inside the ship. Doesn't look like it. Well, this is all sorts of screwed up. I mean, the best thing I can do for now is get you guys to a safe space. Screwed something up here. Well, that's fine.
Oh.
Okay, so you, and you. Maybe if I'm off screen. I can't believe I accidentally moved the gate. That's really funny. I saw it. Yeah, it is completely screwed. Anything to do? Yeah, and I didn't mean to teleport all of these ships here. That was a bit of a mistake. But the whole reason I have that cheat thing on is for moments like this.
You're in for it.
Okay, so we destroyed that.
Jump completed. Chardan.
Are you kidding me? All those ships we destroyed, I'm only getting the... Oh man, really? Man, that was totally not worth it.
Requesting immediate backup.
You're making a big
Rocker Zeta Star Destroyer.
Really not that one. That one.
Imperial Star Destroyer 1. Docking avoided. Docking granted.
Okay, so. Oh, we've been downgraded to corporation, but that's fine. 38 turns into 49. Yeah, we are really making some money now. 5 million from the scrap processing. Jesus. 1.2, Grantham. 1.6 there. Yeah. We are really starting to make some money now. Good, and we've got a few missions to finish in, but I'll do that next time. Thank you very much for joining me, everybody. That was a messy fight. That was a very messy fight. The New Republic are very, very strong. And we lost a lot of ships, but... pretty much got everything you need. You have got everything you need. Good. Okay. So those two will be done soon. Okay. So thank you very much for joining me, everybody. That was just messy. The first part of this episode was great, but that last part, going a bit too deep into Republic space, that defense platform absolutely screwed with me. But yeah, it's all in good fun. Thank you very much for joining me, everybody. See you guys on the next one. My name is Commander Kraise. Signing off.